Cinott here with an MTG Arena video, and we are running a crazy, crazy five-color Niv deck. So, the hero, of course, a Niv-Mizzet Reborn. 6/6 flyer. When it enters the battlefield, reveal the top 10 cards. For each color pair, choose a card that's exactly those colors and put them in your hand. So how that works is, for all these wonderful cards that have two colors, so what happens is, they're in the top 10, guess what, they're going in your hand. If you do happen to get two the same color pair, you do have to choose one, which you'll see. But as you can see, other than maybe Shock and Nicol Bolas and Niv-Mizzet, they're all two color cards. So needless to say, it's like drawing 3 to 5 cards every time you play it. So let's give it a whirl, see how it does. Life there, it's good. Well, that's good for me. Seems to be tapped out there. Dreams about to become real, folks. Can't get black and green at the same time. Boo. Alright, my bad, my bad. It's trouble when you play five colors. Liking it. That'll be nice. It'll help us with these two here. Thank you. One of the nickels, maybe? Stays alive, I can get nickel bullets. And they decide they've had enough. Okay, let's see if I can get a white mana here. The Assassin's Trophy if I need it. Punishing my opponent for a bad start. Probably have a nice, easy way to kill this.
like lunch. The ocean surges, love thrives.
I like a good fight.
Notice I didn't say fair.
You better watch your back.
I'm gonna make myself scarce.
Some options for what they want to try and kill here.
Hands off.
Untap. Plus this. Use this in 3, 4, 5. Should work right. Blue, black, white. Okay.
Duels are for push-ups. Let's just fight.
You're gonna hurt when this is through.
One drop ripples and grows.
Yeah, that works.
You expect me to tuck my tail between my legs?
Anyway,
Niv-Mizzet side by side. It's one of my fun things that they've taken. I don't have too much in my graveyard, to be quite honest.
The crueler the opponent, the sweeter the victory.
Well, I've still got a Niv-Mizzet on the board.
One, but for you, this time, shuffling me off my mortal coil.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. Gotta be careful, there's one white.
Hmm.
before I make you disappear.
Watch your back from here on
out.
Pity
we couldn't have been allies.
Probably be able to get at least one. I'll play this. But even if they take one Niv-Mizzet, I still have a second one.
I'm outmaneuvered.
Well, that's good for me. Not there. Whew, good game. Thanks again for watching another Cinott MTG Arena video on YouTube. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more videos and turn notifications on so you know every time a new video goes up. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.